anyway. What is that dude with the gunshot wounds in his head? He was cool too.